about the pupil. What's their new role?
Oh, well, I can't say much about the character, but I'm filming. I'm a new person in the firm, and I mix things up a bit. We'll see how the dynamics change.
A little scoop about how are you going to mess things up.
That's the biggest scoop as you can get, really, okay. At the moment. But you'll hear more about it very soon.
And excited about Larry Crowne?
Absolutely, yeah.
Are you a Tom Hanks fan?
Ever since he rapped in Dragnet, I'm a massive Tom Hanks fan. Massive
fan. How about you, Betty?
Hi, I'm Betty Zhang. I'm from China. I'm a Chinese actress.
Okay.
I'm very excited to have the chance to come to Singapore to attend this event.
Right.
And actually, this year, I just did one Quentin Tarantino co-directing movie, which called The Man with Iron Fists.
Okay.
And currently, I'm here doing the Channel 5's new sitcom called Payday.
All right.
Yeah, I hope you guys will love the show.
Okay, we'll look forward to it. Thank you. So what will Andre Chichak say coming on the red carpet?
Oh, Andre Chichak's on the other side of the camera, so he's actually very happy that he's getting the limelight in a different sort of way and not doing all the interviews for a change.
Right, do you think he'll upstage Tom Hanks?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
Are you a big Tom Hanks fan?
I am, Alaric. But Andre Chichak, who's Tom Hanks anyway, you know? Yeah, he thinks he's more popular. I think I'm more popular.
As Alaric say, are you enjoying the red carpet?
I only walked like maybe a few meters, so there's more to go, yes.
Excited about Larry Crowne?
Very much so, yes. Tom Hanks, big fan of his work since the days of Big, and look at where he is today,
right.
And he's here in Singapore, so
right.
Very excited. Hopefully we get to say hi and do a couple of pictures.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Hi. How are you guys enjoying the red carpet?
Good, it's fantastic.
What about you, Rebecca?
Fabulous. Uh-huh. Very nice.
Big Tom Hanks fan?
Oh, big time. Big.
Big Tom Hanks fan, how about
huge,
you?
Huge.
Favorite movie from his over?
Hopefully this one. I've heard very good things about it. I didn't want to read up too much on it because I like to be surprised in movies, but you know, this one, Forrest Gump, you know, all the big ones.
How about you, Rebecca?
I've not been disappointed with any of his movies, so looking forward to seeing this one.
What's next for you?
Oh,
come on.
I'm not allowed to say, but I'm working with Danny Chan, so I can't say anything yet.
Okay.
Secret.
We'll keep today informed, yeah?
Thank you.
Thanks, Brandon.
Thank you.
Big Tom Hanks fan?
Yeah, of course. I think everybody here is for him, right? No? Oh, okay, actually the closing of Screen Singapore.
Exactly. I think chance that you might sidle up to Tom Hanks and say, you know, he has his own production company, right?
Yeah.
And you know, with 881 and everything, do you think you're gonna say, look, hire me?
Probably not that way. But I'm quite sure, I mean, like, this is an event where a lot of, in fact, tonight, there's a lot of local celebrities will be attending here, a lot of actors. So I think this is a very great platform. At least, like, we get to see foreign artists get to see us. So I think this is a very good program for an exchange, like I just said, yeah.
So what's next for you?
I am attempting to direct a short film.
Wow.
And I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, MDA.
Wow,
for picking up my script, so yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
This is a first trial.
When do you think you'll start shooting?
I'm preparing now, probably July, end of July we should. We have already locked down the date, but I hope. I'm still raising funds to make this short film. It's an action piece, so you will see girls fighting.
We always like to see girls fighting. Anybody, any local actresses in mind?
A few of them, in fact, yeah.
Anyway,
I shall just keep
on.
This. Okay, if you insist, I'll just mention Pamelene Chi is one of it.
Okay.
I think, yeah,
after
she'll look good fighting.
After working with her before.
Perfect Rivals. Yeah. In fact, yeah, that was how this idea came about. It's like I was, yeah, and I thought of using her.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Okay,
she's a very talented actress, yeah. Thank you.
What are you wearing, Amy?
Daniel Yam.
Very
local
nice.
Designer.
And I support local, right?
Yes.
And what about you, Chandran? What are you wearing?
Well, I mean, it is also local.
Also local?
Yes.
How local is local?
Every bit of it, including myself.
Big Tom Hanks fan?
Oh, yes. Yeah, I really enjoy all his work.
Favorite movie?
Road to Perdition, Splash.
Ah,
yeah.
Goodies. What about you, Jimmy?
I would say, Volunteers comes to mind. And Splash.
You're a big fan. Bob.
Yeah. Oh, the guy does it all. He's an actor, director, and a writer.
What do you expect? What are you looking forward to seeing Larry Crowne tonight? Do you know anything about it?
You know, actually, I don't. And I want to be surprised.
That's the best way to go to a movie, right? Okay. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Okay. So, are you excited about this premiere? Meeting Tom Hanks?
Yes. It's my first time actually.
Oh.
Haven't met him yet. So.
Haven't met him yet. Yeah. Are you a big Tom Hanks fan?
Yeah, Forrest Gump and all these movies. Yeah.
Yeah, so you are a big one. Tell me, what is your, because you've been doing so many movies and you've got a few upcoming, can you tell us more about which films?
I'm doing a TV series with MediaCorp.
Cliff, right?
Yeah, no, Cliff is showing now.
Okay.
I'm doing another one with MediaCorp. It's called Xinzhou Ziye. It's a musical.
Oh.
I play a violinist. I play a violinist. Yeah.
Do we get to hear you sing?
Maybe.
How about Dianing? Anything new in the works?
Maybe I will have a movie end of this year in China.
Okay. In China?
Yeah.
Who? Any chance you let me know?
And doing an additional shoot for Bait. Australian 3D movie.
Correct.
Yeah.
How,
in China.
Tell me, how was the whole experience about shooting Bait? 最精彩的...
It's my first time doing a 3D movie.
Mm-hmm.
Very exciting.
Is it different doing 3D?
The whole 他们的那些器材比较我以前没有见过，是大开眼界。And actually every shoot every take 我们都有去到那个看那个 playback, then using the 3D glasses. Quite amazing. Yeah, yeah.
对，还有那些 Hollywood 好莱坞的 actors in Bait as well.
Yeah.
Did you like try and get some acting tips from them or share how like acting is done in Asia?
我有跟他们 I told them. Actually, there's a very big market in Asia. I 叫他们要来 Asia 拍多一点电影了.
Yeah,
not only in Hollywood.
Not only in Hollywood.
Yeah.
Do you think you'll go into Hollywood soon?
I don't know. Who knows?
Would you want to? 你要不要?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
希望啊.
Yeah.
好, okay, enjoy the movie. 谢谢.
Very happy to see so much activity in the film industry here in Singapore. Mm. I've had a great time.
Which film left the greatest impression on you?
I just got in from Los Angeles 2 days ago, so I just saw Jesus Henry Christ, which was produced by a friend of mine, Suki Chu, and so that was the only film I've seen. I'm looking forward to this one though, tonight. Yeah.
Are you a fan of Tom Hanks?
Yeah, I'm a good big fan of his, and hope to work with him someday.
What about Genevieve from today?
Yes,
hi.
Genevieve.
How are you? Tell me about the Gus Van Sant movie. How was it in Cannes?
Cannes was very, very exciting. I mean, I was in Cannes with Mia and Gus and Bryce, and my first time there, and so, I mean, it blew my mind, and I was there for 4 days and was totally exhausted, but very, very happy.
You feel like you're now like Singapore's representation in Hollywood?
I hope to be a good representation of Singapore in Hollywood.
Fantastic. So yeah. What's your favorite Tom Hanks movie?
My favorite Tom Hanks movie is Splash. Yes.
Are you showing your age?
Yeah, pretty much.
Enjoy the movie.
Thank you.
I'm good. It was my birthday a couple days ago, so we went up to the what do you call it? The Three Tower
Marina Bay Sands.
Yeah, with the looked like a submarine on the top. Yeah, we had the birthday party there. It was great.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you.
What's your relationship with Lee Byung Hun?
We're in the same company.
Yeah,
I came together with him. I had meetings at Discovery, because Discovery, my management company, and a company called Bang Productions were developing a show with me. So, get ready
for
that.
See you on Singapore screen soon.
Pretty soon, we'll see. Yeah.
All the best.
Thank you.
What have you been busy with?
What have you been doing?
What have you done?
You mean today?
Yes, today and your career as well.
These days I'm doing nothing actually. I'm gonna go to the States for film with G.I. Joe. Yeah.
Yeah, because the role will be bigger this time, right?
I cannot tell you that because it's secret.
Okay.
So, what are you wearing?
A dress.
Chanel.
Yeah. Right. What have you been doing in Singapore since this whole entire week you've been at the Screen Singapore Ambassador?
Watching movies and swimming and watching movie again tonight.
Yeah. Have you seen any local films of Screen Singapore?
I've seen 3 movies.
Which one is your favorite so far?
I hope tonight. Thank you.
Are you a Tom Hanks fan?
Yes, of course.
Okay, enjoy the movie.
看电影，然后吃东西，然后游泳，然后看风景。最让你印象深刻的是什么？来新加坡啊！在印象深刻。我觉得天气变化蛮无常的，可以很。
虽然很热，也可以下很大的雨。
Hey, how are you? Hi.
How are you doing in Singapore so far?
Well, I wish I was going to have 4 or 5 or 6 more days in order to get around Singapore. I've seen a lot of rooms and a lot of cars, and I think this is actually the first time I've been out for more than 3 minutes in quite some time.
This is the first time you've seen Orchard Road?
It's a beautiful night. This is the first time I've seen Orchard Road. And I'm just going to go get a Starbucks and I'll be right back.
Okay,
yeah.
Are you excited with the turnout? Are you surprised by your Singapore band?
Well, I'm impressed. They're great. Look at them. They're very nice to see them. Usually you put up lights and say there's a film festival, you're going to get a couple of tracks.
So have you tried
anything
for food so far?
You know, I was just coming down and I saw the place we should have had dinner last night. Fish head noodle seafood shop. That's where we should have gone. So I'm going to have to try to get some of that in before I take off. You know, you get older, you change, and you go through life experiences, and you start wanting to concentrate on other interpretations. I have, I'm lucky. I've been an actor since I was 20 years old, and I feel as though there's always been something that has come along that you can start shedding the old roles that you did, if you're lucky, and someone will ask you to come along and do something brand new. I don't know what it is. But when I read it, I know it.
Would you consider doing a Bollywood film sometime?
I don't know if anybody wants to see me sing or dance because I don't make horror movies per se. But I gotta tell you, those people look like they work hard. There's a lot of, if you could get Big B to come back and be in a movie, maybe I'll do one. You know Big B, Little B? What's his name?
Amitabh Bachchan.
See, now if you get Amitabh working back to me, maybe he and I will try to do something together.
Singapore
is beautiful. I wish I was able to see more of it. I've been in cars and rooms, and then a few more rooms, and then a few more cars. But it's nice. It's funny here. You know, what happens a lot of times, you come for the first time, here movie-wise, you get the lay of the land. So the next time you come, you know exactly what to do. So next time when they say, well, you go to Singapore, I'll say, yeah, but only if you let me go 3 days in advance so I can.
Are you enjoying our food?
Well, I guess. I got to try that fish head noodle shop. That's what I'm trying to get. Thank you.